we are compressing the strut upside down. First, the metal hook, have the metal hook touch the spring with little tension. Push the arms up, push the arms down, and make sure they're holding firmly. It's a rack and pinion where it locks one way. The strut is loose. Unscrew from the bottom. Take the housing off. Take the old strut, put the new strut, put the housing back, and tighten the bolt underneath.